Roads in Cyprus are completely deserted as temperatures touch 40 degrees Celsius. The Acropolis in Athens is closed during the hottest part of the day. In some parts of Spain, it's 44 degrees in the shade. And in Romania, the heat is suffocating.
Se întâmplă cu temperaturile astea care sunt efectiv anapoda. Ce se întâmplă cu climatul, cu clima europeană?
There is a scientific reason for the sky-high temperatures, a heat dome that's currently building across southern Europe. Warm air is trapped on the ground by high pressure at altitude, which blocks it. Day by day, temperatures rise, and the dome acts as a barrier to clouds and precipitation.
C'est un couvercle de haute pression. C'est-à-dire que les pressions sont élevées. Vous avez votre air chaud qui s'élève, hein, qui va essayer de s'échapper de ce dôme de haute pression, mais ce couvercle va vraiment le retenir.
The result is scorching temperatures all over the Mediterranean, with Madrid, Marrakech and Tunis all reaching 40 degrees on Monday. This phenomenon isn't new, but climate change is making it even more intense.
Avec le réchauffement climatique, les sols ont tendance à être plus secs, donc il va y avoir moins d'évaporation. Et par conséquent, avec le réchauffement climatique, on peut avoir un phénomène d'amplification qui fait que là, les températures extrêmes sont encore plus chaudes.
The extreme temperatures will be sticking around for a while longer, with the heat dome not expected to dissipate for at least another 10 days. And